Hello everybody, welcome to Let's Play XCOM 2 Worth Chosen. I am the Moolies and welcome to Turn Based Tuesday. Last episode we curbed the Avatar project a little bit. We managed to shave off 3 points of progress.
Citizens. It is I, your fearless Advent speaker. Today we mourn the loss of countless innocent aliens. Oh, nah, screw it. Today, XCOM and the Resistance leveled one of the aliens' facilities. That's right, burnt it to the ground! That's pretty good news, huh? Go, XCOM!
Well, that's the DJ over there just said. We burned, exploded a facility to the ground, the one that we had a facility lead for. Some of the codex and exploded that one as well. So, we already make contact here. Let's see, yeah, the hunter is over there. I'm gonna take a look, see, and this area has 2 blips. This one has 1 blip, this one has 1 blip. Okay, I think we want to go for the one with 2 blips first. I do think there's a rule alien here as well. Yeah, great. Let's start by... oh crap, we don't got supplies for that. Thinking...
Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open.
Well, we've got a ton of supplies for that. Right. Let's get that relay going. I turn that will make expanding to 2 areas very cheap for us, and that's something that we can use.
Shadow chamber now operational.
Oh sweet.
Although I'm impressed with the strides we've made in
new objective added.
We are fully prepared to begin our analysis of the material recovered from the Advent Black Site, Commander. With the Shadow Chamber fully operational, we can use its advanced decryption capabilities to analyze the Codex artifact recovered by our forces.
Do we stuff an engineer here? Oh, okay. Oh, fucking finally. Okay.
The infirmary can be used to improve the recovery process of our wounded soldiers, and over time they'll also recuperate from any negative conditions they've picked up in combat. We can also speed up the process through therapy if needed.
Yeah, let's get rid of the negative traits of recovery bullshit. Cause I fucking hate those negative traits. I mean, on one hand it's kind of funny, but on the other hand it's a fucking pain in the backside.
Against the elders, we find nothing nice. But success. If there are orders you would have us follow, Commander, tell us what must be done.
So... Really, that's a shame. Let's do it for this one, so that we can kill that chosen warlock ASAP.
Understood, Commander. My followers will appreciate the support of your soldiers.
Silab, now operational.
Ah, good.
Message coming through, Commander. putting it on screen now.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
Holy crap, look at what we've done this month. Fucking love it. Wait, what? Okay. I think that's the chosen. We're constantly reducing our
all of my efforts have been rewarded. I am
chance to return. Dark right. Yeah, this retribution thing that's constantly been going on. Retaliation started the ceremony.
We only await your choice.
Oh, we, what? These are still locked. Because we haven't done enough missions for them yet. Let's take Vulture down. What? Like to have information wars soon, considering we're gonna run into more and more advanced mechanical enemies.
The skirmishers are yours.
18 supplies, yeah, never mind.
We're reading you.
Okay. I think it's because we don't have a lot of. Oh, wait a minute.
Take a machine for you to truly understand the Elder's ways. Yeah.
It's partly because experience. I mean, look at this region, for example. The income here is 46, and over there it's 222. So I think we've seen about three times or so that the chosen assassin has lowered income, so that's why this is so low. And because we only have 1, 2, 3, 4 regions where we actually have made contact. That's the reason why our income is so bloody low. But I saw that there was a retaliation strike imminent, so it's gonna be fun to see. I think that's what we're gonna be getting this episode.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Let's ruse that from the sergeant first. Considering he's higher ranked. Yep, retaliation strike.
We've had the shadow chamber running the numbers. These are the tactical projections for our next field operation.
Do your friends realize that their fate hinges only on your
return? I think, what are these things called again? Chrysalids. Completely forgot that the shadow chamber does this.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
I wanna raise the ranks of a few of our lower ranked soldiers as well. And I wanna, this month, I wanna raise the reputation with the Reapers. So we can get the cheaper recruits as well. So for Operation Fading Paramore, we're taking Mox, Jester, Demo, Scorch, Viking and Slinger. Give them a Mox Battle Scanner, in case we are up against Chrysalids, we can probably scout them out. We'll also help against Faceless. I've given Jester the Skull Jack, so we can, potentially one-shot a few people. And if we're lucky, get some intel in the process as well. Demo, I can give them the same guy here. Scorcher just has a grenade. They might, they can. And Viking has standard gear and scope has grenade, and Slinger has her blue screen rods. But I don't think there were any mechanical enemies on the field, but I'm just assuming here that we're going to be up against Chrysalis. Might potentially be that we're not against up against them at all, you know.
In the resistance says Advent peacekeepers have been spotted conducting a sweep near an outpost in this area. The aliens won't hesitate to kill anyone they find, so we're heading in to protect as many people as we can. secure the camp, and eliminate all hostile forces. Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Joke's on your brother.
Designated position.
These chrysalids yep, seem chrysalids. A little smaller than I remember. Then again, it was never really their size we had to worry about.
Changing position.
See if we could trigger them with mocks. Yep. Want to pull them away from these civilians. The mocks and kill one.
It struck their armor.
Oh, nice. Yes, can I? Yeah, there we go.
The light has left them. Weapon depleted.
But did he just get the same skill event twice? Nice.
Armor still holding.
Eat a dick.
Go, go, go!
Oh, great. The assassin.
So many have already fallen.
Hmm.
Sounds like that Chosen is headed right for us. Mm. Keep your guard up and your eyes peeled.
Oh, great. Wait, what?
I take no pleasure in the slaughter of these innocents.
Bullshit. So where is our battle scanner? Let's first check and see if any of these are faceless. Yep. Means that we can safely save these two.
You're safe. Now get out of here.
No shame in their defeat. They know nothing of their actions.
Moving to Overwatch.
got the one close to each other.
No one will slip past.
Not too close to each other.
I will watch.
In case that assassin pops up.
Whatever you say. I gotcha. You're safe.
Let's move our stealth to Dingo first.
Quickly.
No, going on Overwatch won't help us against the assassin anyway.
Double time.
Seems doable. Go on, get out of here.
Oh, the crap, the movement on this guy is insane.
That seems reasonable.
You cannot hope to ever attain the power of the elders, much less those who serve them.
Ooh. Did we face advanced mechs before?
That one hurt a little.
Ow. But didn't she?
Yeah. The frayed edges of your life. Heroic, but futile. Just as quickly as you destroy these meaningless facilities, the elders build another in its place.
We've got the Chosen in our sights. It's time to take them out.
Holy shit.
One of our soldiers is in a daze. We need to snap them out of it.
What?
See if we can get some line of sight on the assassin. No, but we can get a good shot on the mech. Ooh, nice. So that one was Overwatch. Holy crap, you're shitting me, it's still...
Wrench off the armor.
Wow, one health, okay.
If you say so.
You know, I could. I think that the Chosen are unaffected by the Mimic Beacon, but I'm gonna try anyway.
I can handle that.
We will.
Alright, let's use Comet Presence so she can heal herself. Wait, what? Oh, great.
Roger, holding.
Okay, let's split up a bit.
There can be no honor among traitors.
Something in the grind here.
Oh. It is it just attack it twice? What the fuck? Shit, they snapped through. Yeah. Oops.
It's killing time.
That was fucking stupid. Nicely done, demo. I think I'd actually prefer the assassin stunning a group of our guys instead of, you know, coming in and slashing everybody.
I have no more ammunition.
Plus that's probably gonna do a lot more damage.
Together we are strong.
At the very least, the Templar can now
burn it through ammo fast.
Kill it.
My strike surges forth.
Gunner of Watch is useless against the assassin.
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
But at the very least, we already completed the mission. Don't want to move here because I don't know if there's more
moving to designated
advent or other aliens running around. And I'm gonna take her as far away from that assassin as possible. Oh fuck me. Well, to be fair, that's not the assassin, so... Oh, crap.
Make your peace. You only delay the inevitable for the comer of darkness. Once I have taken your soldier from the field, I am sure a wealth of new information awaits me, Commander.
Let's see. Where's Mox?
To that position.
But why can't he grapple? Okay, that's interesting. It's taken care of.
Hide of Rhines. I reload.
Reloading is Overwatch is useless against this fucking assassin. She is over there. Oh wait, I can fire at her. Oh crap, she can reflect.
Your mistake could cost me.
Ow.
On the move.
Heading to that location. You're good to go. Move.
Okay, let's see what she's doing.
Cover the flanks!
You cannot escape it.
Oh. Blind?
This is the beginning of the end for your resistance.
What? Whatever.
How did that now?
Hello, bitch. Oh, you are fucking shitting me.
I got nothing.
You made this too easy.
She's immune to melee, so that won't do anything.
Ready to rock. I can cover it.
She's probably gonna shockwave them.
I was never here. Neither did I.
Head there now.
Yeah, no.
All set.
No problem, boss.
Okay, let's ensure that she doesn't get killed.
Heal him up.
No further restraint.
I thought for a second that he died. Holy shit.
They may live on for now, but their time grows ever shorter. Shadows. The resurgence of XCOM ends today.
Position confirmed. Knock 'em down.
Can he still toss grenades down? No, he can't, because... The demo needs a heal though, because if he gets hit once more by whatever, he's dead. Chance for that's too low.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Position confirmed.
I'm going.
Hey,
10 Batal. Defensive posture.
I mean, Hunkering Down's also kind of useless.
Destroy them quickly.
Oh, she's gonna summon there. Great.
Wash away your suffering. A wealth of information awaits me. I need only tear it from the depths of your soldiers in feeble.
Doesn't she take more damage if you're closer? No.
As you order.
It won't. But we're getting there.
It will course through.
This will, though.
I am the victor.
Bitch.
What is confirmed? Moving out.
I will sense any disturbance.
Overwatch.
Hey, told you.
Under the ground. Hostiles coming in from the sides.
Grappling.
I go.
This is 1-5. Status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. Everything is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Well, that went pretty terrible.
Advent peacekeepers responded to reports of an insurgent camp located in the outer territories. Despite a heroic battle, several dangerous insurgents managed to evade capture due to a treacherous ambush by XCOM.
Mm-hmm.
The elders would have us believe that the chosen are beyond our reach. Immortal children to immortal gods. Both will fall.
We can really use the additional income per month at the moment. Yeah, I'm not gonna scan for 18 supplies.
I suppose that's one way to approach a problem you can't solve. Just build a machine to do it for you.
Of course.
Friends of yours, around out here.
Our friends in the Resistance are paying a heavy price with the Chosen running loose. We should do what we can to take them down before they hit again.
Depending on who you ask, psionics could be considered the aliens' greatest strength. Now our own Psy operatives can tap into that same power.
Okay, let's see what he starts with. Insanity. Oh, not bad. As second ability, domination. Wow.
We completed our research in remarkable time, Commander.
Celestial. Oh, those are celestial bombs. Not sure. I'm not sure if that will transfer to plasma weapons as well, but
it's just break word so as soon as we have something of note.
Together, we have succeeded in our task.
Oh, nice.
We have recovered another piece of valuable information on the Elder's vicious children.
If we want to take out the Chosen once and for all, we should move to strike their stronghold. The Resistance has found our access point. We just have to make use of it.
We've got a shot at hitting the Elders hard, something we haven't tried before. You up for it, Commander?
I think the skirmishers needed more rep. Considering the Reaper's already got part 2 unlocked. Alright, that's my sending these two. Munez is a grenadier. People might think, why am I raising the accuracy on my grenadiers? And it's because I think of all the classes, they have the lowest accuracy. And sharpshooters, notably, don't really need it, considering they generally don't have any problems with hitting their shots.
We've managed to track the Chosen Hunter to this region.
Located.
What do you presume to do with these simple machines, Commander? The Elders know all too well of your attempts to comprehend their vision. It is of no concern.
Setting course for East Africa.
Let's also unlock the Syria.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Our actions have succeeded, and the Elders grow fearful.
Sunset Vanquishers.
Our recent action has led to the discovery of new information about the Elders Chosen. We are bound by a common enemy. And together we grow strong. All skirmishers, all those freed from the Elders' bonds, are eager to hear your orders, Commander.
Our influence with the Resistance factions
we want that.
New information on the Chosen.
Alright, I'm gonna go over this one, because this is bloody insane. And we generally always want this one. Dodge, because I think... normally I would also like it on Rangers, but I think Templars benefit from it a lot, and these two have a good chemistry.
My kind will Let's do go whatever ahead, is needed.
It's go bomb. Yeah, but they have a high probability of being bomb mates. So grill ops. How much intel do we have? Well, we got enough for
I have often wondered why
making two more regions if we
so
grab the supplies.
So unmoved by our pursuit.
And if we take the supplies, we can also build the radio tower to do that. I mean, I really don't mind this dark event, but I'm looking at the rewards at the moment. Because I don't mind this dark event either, to be honest. Because generally speaking, we don't give him a chance to do a melee hit. Or if we do, it's only one. So this one I really don't mind, and this can be annoying to set up. But let's go for the supplies.
For Sector 10, Eastern United States.
Actually, what enemies are you facing then? Codex, Muton, Elite Officer, Elite Purifier, Elite Trooper. Wait, enemy unknown? What? I'm fairly sure that there wasn't an enemy unknown on here earlier. What the fuck? I'm gonna have to look back at the footage, but I'm fairly sure there wasn't an enemy unknown on the list. But either way, Codex, Muton, Elite Officer, Elite Purifier, Elite Trooper, Enemy Unknown, Elite Shield Bearer, Andromedon, Spectre. So, what enemies haven't we faced yet? Gatekeeper, Sectoid, Sectopod, I mean. And what else? I think that's about it. So yeah, then in that case we definitely want supplies, because we're gonna have to ramp up the pace at which we're gonna upgrading our ship. Right, let's take this setup. We got Tinker, Colt, Archer, a Conjure, Outrider, and Fireball. I'm gonna be bringing plenty of shit to blow any kind of mechanical enemies that we might face to Kingdom Come. Fortunately, we only still got one exosuit, so we're beginning the Mimic Beacon, and that's about it. We forgot to check what the mission was, but I'll find out soon.
Readings indicate that Advent just powered up some kind of psionic transmitter in this area, and if they're assuming no one knows about it yet, it shouldn't be that well guarded. If we can take it down quickly,
Advent's enemies unknown down here, so
entire region will be in disarray.
Not well guarded, right?
Advent has constructed a psionic transmitter in this area, tied directly into their primary network. Our intel suggests destroying it while it's still connected will severely damage their linked systems. Plant the explosives before they have a chance to pull the plug.
I've located the objective, Commander.
Our readings indicate that relay is feeding energy directly into their network. If you can destroy it, it may disrupt their efforts to isolate the transmitter.
Affirmativo.
No, let's just start guns blazing.
Done.
confirmadas en marcha. We're going to be a little bit cheeky today. Sweet.
Blanco neutralizado. Confirmado.
Wait, do we? What? Okay, that was
ben, y verás.
Moving as ordered.
Oh, this is a nice one.
Placing the weapon.
Okay, it turns out that he's the only one who can safely trigger this, so... yeah, you know, he has conceal. Trigger. Explosion!
No longer a threat.
Directed by Michael Bay. Good. It was a shame of lightning hands, actually.
Target down. Okay. Ah, area on lockdown. Explorando.
Bring it, bitches. Hello.
You will never hide here from me.
Is that a mech I see?
Hard target, minimal damage.
Oh, not anymore. Oh. Hey, yeah, why don't you go away?
On overwatch. Andando. A ello voy.
Prefer not moving because we can reveal more enemies that way. Kind of like that. Didn't she have better. By the way, there was my gun. Yeah, that's gonna miss. That one didn't. That does mean that the priest gets to live then. Fucking annoying pest. Oh, fuck. She missed.
Shot failed to connect.
Going in for the kill. Moving out.
Bitch. No, we need to change shot it. Okay, last person hit. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. She is not going to be able to kill it.
Visual on the transmitter. Plant the X4 charges before they can cut it off from the network.
Oh, right, one of my soldiers was in stasis. Oh, crap. Oh, mind control. No, I really don't mind.
What's in my...
I'm control. I really don't mind. Oh, come on, dodge! Doesn't she have a... No. Because she has a different weapon with her now. Huh. What, didn't kill it? That's a kill.
Picking up any more of those relays. That's all the time we're going to get, Commander.
The aliens used this to defeat most of Earth's heavy conventional forces. It can punch through armor just as easily as it chews through infantry. Be careful.
Cover the flanks!
Oh, got stunned for two turns, so effectively it's no longer a problem for us at the moment, but just because I really want to get rid of this fucking thing. Kindly get fucked. Because I don't want grenades tossed on top of my head, I hope this works.
On lockdown.
Volk says I am to obey.
I will always find you.
My turn on watch.
I got nothing. Llegan enemigos por los lados.
Oh, fucking hell.
This is bad.
Nice.
The only fate possible for aliens. I cannot hunt without bullets.
Rolling.
I'm not known for being subtle.
Enemy down.
Stop being so dramatic, Central.
X4 charges are active. That transmitter is history. Good work, Commander.
Citizens should be aware that due to recent attacks on critical infrastructure across the region, supplies of certain food and medical items will be unavailable in a number of city centers. Check with local officials for more information.
An impressive performance, Commander. Our troop skills are improving with every deployment.
So we got a good haul of stuff from this mission. Aside from all the corpses.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
Sweet. Okay, first tier 3 bonus available, so let's go grab that. And I actually want to stop the episode right here, because we had both missions that we've had so far were pretty lengthy. So yeah, well, I wanna
at least we don't
leave
have to
it
worry
at
about
that.
Keeping the council happy anymore, even with the spokes.
Oh yeah, I know that
the
was
shadows.
A fucking pain in the ass. But I want to thank everybody for tuning in. It's Mullius. We'll see you guys next time.